Man attacked in his own bed while he slept. Right now, the suspect is on the run, and he might have a broken leg. West 2's Erica Washington is live at the Orange County Sheriff's Office. And Erica, this victim, he fought back.
That's absolutely right. He took matters into his own hands, taking control of the situation. And deputies believe that this was no random act. That's because they say it happened at 1 o'clock in the morning. And they say most burglars don't go into a home knowing that the homeowners are probably there. If we could take a look at some video shot a little earlier, you can see the ladder leaning up against the home. Well, here's what happened. A man wearing a mask leaned that ladder against the home, broke into the second story window. He beat up the man inside who was sleeping. But then that victim, as we said, turned the tables, fought back, throwing the masked man out of that second story window. Deputies are looking for that burglar who may now have a broken leg.
So right now we've got deputies in the area. We're looking for the Hispanic or black male with the ponytail. We've got a canine that's conducting an area search for the bad guy. Helicopters in the air. Detectives are on the way to come talk to the victim to see why somebody would break into his house this late at night and just attack him.
And that's the question that remains, is why did this happen? Orange County deputies say if you have any information or know someone who may be hobbling around with a ponytail that fits that description, to give Crime Line a call. Reporting live from Orange County Sheriff's Office, Erica Washington, West 2 News.